after I get a first beep, generally it's less than a minute before it gets a lock. Although with the GoPro you can't have Wi-Fi on because it does interfere with the GPS. Okay, so that generally means less than a minute, huh? Might take longer with the camera because I'm sure there's some radio interference. Thank you. 7 minutes, maybe 8. And I would suspect, let me see now. I would guesstimate now that I flew for probably 3 minutes last night. So in reality, you got about 10 minutes with the current state of battery of accurate flying time. After that, after you see the red flashing, you got 2 minutes. Basically, time enough to get home. Anyhow, so